options for every type of buyer, so if you're looking for the most affordable or the best product, then we'll have the product for you. As always, all the links to the products mentioned in the video will be in the description box down below, and we update the links in the description for the best prices. Like the video and comment which one is your favorite, and I'll be sure to respond to every one. And don't forget to subscribe. Okay, so let's get started. In fifth place, we have the Netgear CM500. This is our pick for the best budget modem. The Netgear CM500 is a simple but smart DOCSIS 3.0 modem that can handle speeds up to 680 Mbps, which means it can handle almost any connection you throw at it. It is available at a reasonable price below $70. Compatible with Microsoft Windows 7, 8, 10, Vista, XP, 2000, and macOS, this modem can work with just about any OS. It is also compatible with most cable internet providers, including Comcast Xfinity, Time Warner Cable, Charter, Cox, and more. It does not, however, work with bundled voice services that some people still use with cable bundles. When it comes to raw functionality, the CM500 can support 16 downloads and 4 uploads simultaneously. It can support HD and 4K video streaming too. And all of this comes in at a low price tag. It isn't necessarily a top-of-the-line product, but it's still a great product. Not only is it less expensive than renting a modem from your ISP, it's less expensive than many of the similar modems, yet it works just as well. Some of the pros for this product include solid performance. This is because it can handle speeds up to 680 Mbps, along with 16 downloads and 4 uploads simultaneously, and HD and 4K video streaming. Good compatibility. This is due to its vast compatibility with Windows, Vista, XP, macOS, as well as Comcast Xfinity, Spectrum, and more. Slim profile. It has a sleek black design and weighs 1.45 pounds. A con for this product is it runs warm. It is not as ventilated as other models, so it tends to run a few degrees warmer. Overall, the Netgear CM500 modem has great network performance, a great price, and can handle demanding activities like streaming and gaming without costing a fortune. If you are looking for the best budget modem, then the Netgear CM500 is the best option for you. In fourth place, we have the Aeris Surfboard SB6190. This is our pick for the best mid-range modem. If you are looking for a lightning-fast cable modem in order to obtain that internet experience you never experienced before for your home or office network, you must consider purchasing Aeris Surfboard SB6190 DOCSIS 3.0 cable modem. It is priced at about $100. The device is much better than its predecessors and can give you data rates up to 1.4 GB per second download and 131 MB per second upload. Great for you if you want to enjoy multimedia online content, gaming, shopping in various online stores, working, and much more. It also has 32 downloads and 8 uploads simultaneously. It is easy to use, and the installation can be done faster with its complete manual guide. Compatibility is supported on Comcast Xfinity, Spectrum, Cox, Mediacom, Suddenlink, and most other US cable internet. If there are multiple internet users in your home doing a lot of activities simultaneously, downloading large files often, or watching lots of UHD films, then you should consider this modem. Some of the pros for this product include fast performance. This is because it has 32 downloads along with 8 upload bonded channels, which can download at speeds of up to 1.4 gigabytes per second and 262 upload speeds. Good compatibility. Compatibility is supported on Comcast Xfinity, Spectrum, and most other US cable internet. Great for many users. The higher download and upload speeds will enable many people in the home network to stream UHD video and play online games simultaneously with no problems. A con for this product is the Intel Puma 6 chipset. This chip is prone to high latency under certain circumstances. Overall, the Aeris Surfboard SB6190 improves your internet speed, data transfer rate, and performance immensely. If you want the best mid-range modem, then the Aeris Surfboard SB6190 is the best option for you. In third place, we have the Netgear CM1000. This is our pick for the best high-end modem. The Netgear CM1000 is the company's offering in DOCSIS 3.1 gigabit cable modem market, and it is also known as one of the fastest performing modems. It is available below $200. It is one of the first cable modems to support the new DOCSIS 3.1 technology, offering 32 downstream and 8 upstream channels for the DOCSIS 3.0 connection, and 2 OFDMA downstream and upstream channels for the DOCSIS 3.1 connection, which allows its users to take advantage of its fastest download speed available from their internet service providers. Inside the case, it is equipped with a Broadcom chipset, 128 MB of flash memory, and 256 MB of RAM. It is also compatible with the same cable providers as others, such as Comcast with Xfinity, Cox, and more. This is ideal for 4K UHD streaming, fastest downloads, and high-speed online gaming. Some of the pros for this product include one of the fastest performances. This is due to both DOCSIS 3.0 and 3.1 and the Broadcom chipset, making it have one of the fastest download speeds. Well ventilated. This means that it does not warm up even during demanding tasks. Elegant design. It has a polyhedron-shaped case with soft corners and being covered by a black matte finish, only weighing 0.84 pounds. A con for this product is only 1 gigabit Ethernet port. There are other products that have more than one port. Overall, the Netgear CM1000 is definitely the first step into the right direction for having a better, more stable, and faster speed performance. If you are looking for the best high-end modem, then the Netgear CM1000 is the best option for you. In second place, we have the Netgear Nighthawk C7000. This is our pick for the best modem router combo. This is the highest performance cable modem and Wi-Fi router hybrid on the market. It is priced below $200. The Netgear Nighthawk C7000 is the fastest cable modem router available with AC1900 Wi-Fi. With it, you should reach speeds up to 1.9 gigabytes per second. It's got a powerful 1.6 gigahertz processor that boosts performance for streaming and gaming, and 128 megabyte flash memory along with 256 megabyte RAM. The unit has a built-in high-speed DOCSIS 3.0 with 24x8 channel bonding cable modem, which reaches up to 960 megabytes per second download speeds, along with a Broadcom chipset. It also boasts some impressive security features such as customized URL, guest network access, Wi-Fi protected access, double firewall protection, and denial of service attack prevention. One of the features about this modem router combo unit is it's so compact. Netgear really packed a lot of power into such a small space. The unit only weighs 1.6 pounds, which isn't bad considering it's made from exceptional materials. Secondly, it's got a great monolith-like design to it. In addition to its 4 Ethernet ports, the modem router also has one USB 2.0 port on it. Some of the pros for this product is high-speed performance. This is due to DOCSIS 3.0, with 24x8 channel bonding cable modem, which reaches up to 960 megabytes per second download speeds. Security features, such as customized URL, guest network access, Wi-Fi protected access, and more. Compact design. This modern design weighs 1.6 pounds made from durable materials along with 4 Ethernet ports and 1 USB port. A con for this product is the price. It is a little expensive. However, this is a 2-in-1 device, and a fast one at that. Overall, the Netgear Nighthawk C7000 combines excellent speedy performance and modern style. If you are looking for the best modem router combo, then the Netgear Nighthawk C7000 is the best option for you. And in first place, we have the Motorola MB8600. This is our pick for the best overall modem. Motorola MB8600 is the latest device from the new generation of cable modems to join the DOCSIS 3.1 group. It is available below $200. Besides featuring up to 32 downloads and 8 uploads using DOCSIS 3.0, or 2 OFDM download and upload with DOCSIS 3.1 bonded channels, which should allow you to take advantage of the best and fastest internet speed available from your service provider. It also brings some unique elements to the table, such as the 4 gigabit Ethernet ports and the active queue management, which has the role of keeping the latency low. Inside the case, it has a Broadcom chipset, 512 megabytes of RAM, and 128 megabytes of NAND storage memory. It is also compatible with Comcast Xfinity, Cox, Grande Communications, Cable One, and more. Although it uses the Motorola name, the MB8600 was, in fact, manufactured by Zoom, which is a highly regarded networking company on its own. but the Motorola name seems to attract lots of customers since it is a more trusted brand. This modem is perfect for 4K HD video and online gaming with its blazing fast speeds. Some of the pros for this product include fast performance. This is thanks to DOCSIS 3.0 and 3.1. Stable performance. This is due to the Broadcom chipset, which ensures stable and bug-free operation. Unique features. This includes 4 gigabit Ethernet ports and active queue management. A con for this product is there is no built-in Wi-Fi router, so you will need to buy an external one. However, most modems on the list do not have a built-in Wi-Fi router. Overall, the Motorola MB8600 is the best modem due to its incredibly fast and stable performance. If you are looking for the absolute best overall modem, then the Motorola MB8600 is the best option for you. Thanks for watching, and that's all for now. Hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time, see you guys later.